Play the next video for us.
And I was with one sugar mommy that I was dating, and a lady also came in. I explained everything to her, and she's okay.
I think the woman got to find out, so had to end things with him.
She took the woman number in my phone, have to call the woman, start blasting the woman. So the woman have to push me out of the apartment where she rented for me.
So for like 2 weeks, it was down. It was at my place for like 2 weeks.
I don't have a type of girl, but just be crazy when you come to bed, when you come to outing. Let's build everything together.
Do you have regrets seeing an older woman?
Say it again.
Do you have any regrets being with a sugar mommy?
Yes, please.
You don't like that life?
No.
It's not easy as people, because a lot of young guys are like, hey, that life, I don't want some more.
It's not easy.
You don't say.
It's not.
What about it is not easy?
Because it's like,
you don't have your life.
Yeah, you are like the TV, so controlling you anytime.
Yeah.
She'll be controlling you, trust me.
But you'll get the money and other things. Huh?
Yeah, money, everything someday you will get.
But it is not a life you would advise
anyone,
young person to.
Trust me.
Yeah.
It's like I'm in prison.
Yeah. Hey. Okay.